quite busy there, which I like. Mm-hmm. And also it's for me nice because I recognize an old typewriter. Mm-hmm. I used it when I was 10, something like that. Or no computers at that time. So that's fun.
Nice, because now it's really focusing on technology only and mm-hmm. engines only, but getting the environment aspect and the humans that are working on it in, that's I think really nice to have. Well, I think the fact that you have these kind of things like we just did, where you need to interact and where you can experience it, it's nice, because if you're only walking around and and another machine. But the fact that you can really use it and that you get your print in the end.
It certainly explains as a first step also in this museum. Mm-hmm. How quickly this world has evolved, you know, through which phases the OCE and the OCE Canada organization went through. So in fact, how fast that world evolved and you know, what steps we made as a company and you know where we are today. So it's a nice eye opener. Like, okay, this was more or less the start for something that we still know, but this is how it looked like, and this is where we are now today. So it's a nice opening, you know, catch, I would say.